These are the elevators at Casino Rama. And where we got to now. Can't go to 8 or 9, so I'm going to 7. There's 7. So guess 4. Yeah, 8 and 9 are collectibles. You have to have a special key. So we're gonna get a cab view, so I'll be right back. All right, here's a cab view of the elevator. Here's the floor. Security camera. Here's the ceiling. There we go. It's a nice view. You got dual indicators right there. That's pretty cool. Look at the ceiling, the wooden ceiling. It's a pretty cool design. The floor. Yeah, I like this. It's really cool. You can see the reflection. Not a bad elevator. Very good. Here are the fixtures. Yeah, here are the fixtures. Can't go up to 8 or 9. So, alright, we're gonna go up to 7 now. Slide up to 7. There's the lobby. Yeah, you can see that's where the atrium is, the lobby. There's the other side. Yeah, I think these are northerns. And pool and spa's on 3. And you can't go up to 8 or 9 because it's restricted. They're club levels, apparently. Here at ground. So, yeah, it's a good look at the atrium. It's kind of hard to see because there are rocks in the way. Not a bad view whatsoever of the outside. The day is nice and clear, so that definitely helps. Yeah, there's the outside. Let's see the rest of the tunnel. See me. And that's it.